Hi lovelies, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're returning, so be you're a regular degular, you're my lovely. Welcome to the lovely gang. If you're new here, please join the lovely gang by subscribing. So in today's episode, I am going to give you guys a pep haul, and I'm sure you could have imagined already by the title of this video, but today's the 17th, if not the 18th, right? And I'm going to buy a couple of things from Pep Home. I'm always buying a couple of things from Pep Home, but anyway, this time around I actually need pot plants, so I hope I'll find something really cute that I like, because I want to go buy plants this week for the house. So yeah, that's why we're going. And maybe I also want to see if there are like a couple of nice things that I like. Also, oh, I also need new glasses, because the set that I had, there's just one left, because your girl has been clumsy, she's been breaking glasses. So last time I went there, I didn't really find something that, like, you know, I really loved. So I'm gonna check this time around, and since it's going towards month end, I'll really try my best efforts to make sure that this video is up by the weekend, so that my lovelies, my honeys, my babies, y'all can budget, so that month end you guys know what you want to get, you know, and you have the monies, you know, the budget, you know, the vibes. And a lot of you guys actually gave me so much feedback on the previous video that you guys really loved it and I should do those more often. Also Mr. Price Home, and I think you guys, someone said at home, yeah. But anyway, so yeah, that's what we're going to do right now. My face is kind of going through a lot. I did a cleansing, and then after the I had a facial to do the cleansing. I don't know what it's called, that of removing the dead hair. And then your girl most, she likes popping pimple, Dr. Pimple Popper. So I started putting the pimples in. Now Ziakala, it's going down in my face, but guys, you know the vibes at this point. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do. And then after that, I have to go to Chinatown to go look for fabrics for the brand. I'm working on a project, and I need to hunt for fabrics. But then anyway, the client is only available at 2, so that's that. Hence I decided, let me just go do that now. And then I think today I'm gonna have the day off. When I come back, I have to create content for one of my businesses, Flames Collection. So I think I'm not gonna go to work today, and then yeah, just work Thursday, Friday, Saturday to make up for the day. But anyway, it's not like I'm not working, because I'm still having to work, because I still have to go do fabric shopping for all the orders. And then I also have a client consultation, and I still have to come create content for the brands. So it's not like I don't have anything to do, I'm still working. But that's neither there nor here. Before I rumble and over rumble, let's go. I'll show you guys what's in Pep Home, okay? And yeah, I'll see if I can do a voiceover. If not, I will just, you know the vibes at this point, guys, you know the vibes. But yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. I hope this really nice things, let's go.
When you feel lost in your shadow, don't feel alone, don't scream so loud. We are living in this cruel world. Broken but strong, gotta move on. You're not a bakery of life. Equip my soul, find the real gold. I'll fulfill what I started. Oh, your shadow. Don't feel alone, don't scream so loud. We are living in this cruel world. Broken but strong, gotta move on. You're not a bakery of life. Equip my soul, find the real gold. I'll fulfill what I started.
Anyway, let me continue. Just wanted to update you guys because everything in here is stunning. I like the new stock. It's giving. I love the mugs. I love the plates. Look at this. This I'm definitely buying. But I'm sure you guys saw them. Oh, gorgeous. Oh my good lord. Love it. Kesana. But let's continue.
Yeah. one, I could call the one. You gon' be my only, only. watching. I'ma make you fall in love. Just step back and watch me work, work. Somebody, someone I could call the one. You gon' be my only, only.